This 54-year-old right-handed draftsman first noted tremor when writing 5 years earlier. He has no tremor when his arms are held in outstretched position or under any other circumstance except when writing, particularly the numbers 3 and 2. He exhibits the typical features of task-specific primary writing tremor.